They're absolutely scared around it. And one of them is in love about it. And this guy is jumping to himself. What is this? Question marks! What the heck is going on here? Is Ken something related to PlayStation? Because maybe one of the lead architects on the PS1 had a name from Ken? I forgot. And if I do know that, then again, I might know too much PlayStation trivia. That's worrying. I mean, after another go with Dream yet, unless you're, you know, just a little funsies. Checkpoint! What is this texture? Okay, it's a boss. I got these hearts behind me. Something's coming close. Oh, it's the original dinosaur demo! Okay, so it's a PS1 thing instead of a PS2 nom. Oh, it's got shockwaves. What? Okay. Okay, it's got the flame attack now. Whoa, it's lifting the whole thing! Okay. Okay, gonna hit the eye. This is so cool. How's that for the black PlayStation 1 discs? Just through the side. Knockout? Nope. He got himself an HD remaster. Okay, this is actually a little bit loud. I'm gonna go pause this for a bit. I'm gonna go turn this down a bit. What's this? Okay. Missiles. I can feel the impact coming out of this, coming through the floor using the controller. And those are PS3 discs, I think. I got here. What? Last life. Make it count. I got blasted. Let's try this again. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, I actually made it to that point with 2 lives, which is important. Go on. Ah, missiles! No! Was yet numbed. I could feel the steam breath coming through the controller. Are those like PS2 discs? Yeah, they are. Okay. Aha! Trophy! I think it's a PS3 deck. So it is an HD remaster, those are PS3 discs. Time for the platinum. Time to get your tongue tied. Knockout. Is he gonna get the 4K Ultra HD remaster now? Nope, that's it. Okay, I'm gonna get thrown off. Well, that was pleasant, wasn't it? Well, this was a fun distraction. It held my attention far longer than when it chilled. And really hoping for a full-on Astro Blast game. Not just this little short demo. Hopefully when a PlayStation VR 2 or whatever, when it's released, they're gonna make another full Astrobot VR game. That was actually fantastic. Not sure if that kills you though. Oh, come on. No thanks. fantastic game. Oh, come on, I missed that. Give me them coins. Oh, I forgot I can stab this. And I'm missing coins. Nice. And yes, Kenneth Young. Same person that played the music for the League Planet. And Astro. Thank you for giving me this fantastic game. Seriously, I like this. I mean, I'm pretty sure I'm just being sold, advertised onto, but sure, whatever. One more thing. Ah, the interesting feeling of this surface. New artifact! PlayStation wireless Pulse 3D headset. Which is actually a brand new headset being sold with a PS5. Again, they're like telling you, ooh, you should buy this wonderful headset. Yeah, they're probably gonna go show like PS5 accessories and, ooh, you should get these. Hey, look at this PlayStation 5 HD camera! Look at how shiny it is. Now this one, this part pretty much shows up as a blatant ad, but, you know, whatever, right? And look, we've got a DualSense 4 controller. It's in your hands now. That is so uncannily like one-to-one motion of the controller right here. Like, I will be the sticks right here. They're accurately to what they would be. And even the touchpad moves accurately here. Okay, let me guess, this is PlayStation 5 game discs right here. Or the PlayStation 5 itself. Yeah. The same console that number 5 is alive. Yeah, that's a reference to a movie that I forgot the title of. Short Circuit, was it? Yeah, it's probably Short Circuit. Here it is, the PlayStation 5 itself, along with a bunch of accessories. Yep. Congratulations, you collected all 5 key PlayStation artifacts, but your search isn't in here. Can you track down every artifact? And we got some stuff. Well, that was actually a fun 3 hour distraction. I like this. It's a PS5 game disc. A PS3 game disc, rather. Interestingly, I'm not sure. I got the disc version of the PS5. I'm not sure if it will actually even know that you have the digital edition, for example. But anyway, let's go get some more gacha stuff. Wait, let me just crack open these. Nice. Can we actually grab the machine and then shake it? Let's see if we can like get a better roll. More gold balls, please. Like that. Yes, just like that. And of course the friggin' thing pops up. There we go. We get a PS1. Ah, chibi console. I didn't have... This is the console I had as a kid. I think I still have it somewhere. Yeah. Interesting that they don't have the warranty sticker on the... on that little screw right there. Excuse me. Puzzle piece. Give me an artifact. Oh, come on. It's a puzzle piece. Got a PS1 or the PS1 LCD as well, nonetheless. That's it. Now I'm not sure if I'm gonna go replay this game again to get the final bits and pieces. They even have the Spider-Man 3 audio. Oh, that's cool. We'll see what we have. Looks like the only artifacts we're missing is 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're only gacha machine. I was mistaken that tech demo is not for a PS1, PS2 is for a PS1, the dinosaur one. Okay, before we go though, I want to see what the speedrun challenges are like. Oh, it's playing a Vita? Nope, it's playing a PSP. Even the Vita gets forgotten here. Well, the Vita is shown, but it's not as well prominent as it should. Let's try mountain run. Oh, it's a whole new course. Sure. Why not? I guess we can try one. It's like, what, 3 a.m. in the morning? That's probably not good for my sleep schedule. Oh, come on! Ah. Okay! Sure. I can't go wrong with a couple more rounds of this, even though it's already 2 a.m. in the morning as I'm recording this. It's not good with my sleep schedule that I realize it. Oh, come on! Bird! Jump over these. The end. What's a leaderboard like? 426,000. Someone ran this in 53 seconds. That's amazing. How did I get like coins for that? Nope. In that case, don't care. Well, this has been Astro's Playroom, an interesting 3-hour distraction. Comes free with a PS5 and definitely tries to sell you on accessories and other goodies. Yeah, I mean, as cool of a game it is, it's a demo of the PS5 controller, which I must say I'm completely impressed by. Everything in this controller is like a really good iteration of a PS4 controller, and the sticks feel amazing and responsive, and that haptic feedback certainly is something. Because you can feel every surface you're running on. It's quite amazing. And if the game starts, and I'm really, really hoping for a new Astrobot game, not this short demo, but a real full VR game. And you know, I must be sleep deprived. What time is it anyway? 2:42 a.m. Holy crap, 2:42 a.m. Wow. Anyway, I probably should go to sleep now. I'm gonna go edit this really quickly for premiering purposes, but if you watched this far, I thank you so much, and maybe if there's enough demand for it, I'm gonna go come back to 100% this game, you know, find all the good artifacts, find everything. Wow, you can actually platform here, okay. Find everything and then, you know, 100% the whole game, and we can collect all. Okay, we get a trophy. Collect all the good stuff. Okay, well, you know what? I've had enough. I probably should go to sleep. But if you watch all the way this far, thank you very much, and I will see you guys again. This is interesting. Goodbye for now.